No, don't be scared. I'm in second gear, turned off, and I just turned it off as fast as I could to see if I could in second gear, that's why. Now I'm staying in second gear. Okay, let's see, I stop, I'm holding the clutch, I release the brake, slowly release clutch, go, throttle. Okay, hold clutch, brake, I'm stopped. Okay, come next to me. So, slowly release clutch and give throttle. Give a little extra throttle when going. Not a lot, just a little bit. So instead of friction zoning out, you give it a little throttle out. getting it. Used to it now? Emergency stop. Maybe a little further apart so we can, I don't know, I gotta come see them closer. I think that one was releasing the clutch too quickly, maybe. Yeah? Chris may, oh, yeah, Chris can't hear me with right now. Further apart. Further apart.
These two stop in between them.
Yeah, but I mean like those ones, further apart. Like, that way we got more time to give us some speed before we stop. My hip is hurting. Yeah? You still jerk too much, right? Oh, really? Alright, well, I'm coming down. I missed my turn. Somehow I didn't see it.